Hey guys, and welcome back to our live reaction for Rekan, episode 7. I'm X-Cree, and that's Azelfan.
Hello.
Let's begin in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, please let this be a more comedy-centric episode. I watch this to laugh, not to feel.
Yeah, I don't mind a few feels.
Oh yeah, although I don't really mind.
Not every
really
episode mind. Is a feel so far.
Yeah. That's true. And even with the drama, some are more effective than the others. Like last episode, I feel was the best in term of the feels.
Last episode was good.
Last episode was good.
Really good.
It's good. It gave the show a pretty good mid-season impression. Who is she? Fifth time.
Go
on. Does she?
What? Yeah.
Triangle hat.
Oh. I kinda wish that her wild possessed version was permanent.
It could be.
Permanent feature.
Yeah,
like...
if you see the ending song, the that girl's ghost is like fighting against the samurai. She could probably be around.
Sometimes
maybe
goes back and possess her again. That would be funny.
Well, I don't know. They said that she has passed on, right?
Yeah.
But so I don't think she's around anymore. Although this is episode 7 and I still haven't seen the ghost that follows Uehara. That one, the girl with the long hair just now in the opening song, yeah. We saw her once. When Uehara is trying to call Amami.
Yeah.
And then she answers from outside the window. And that's it. We haven't seen her since. I still don't know what her story is or anything. Although I guess we won't see some of the ghost story, like Hanako's story. She's just a ghost in a toilet, I suppose. That'd be awesome. it's not going to be like Remember, he's scared of ghosts.
He's afraid of ghosts. That's the only point of anyone. What? What?
It's like Doraemon. So if you wear that, you can't see ghosts.
It worked.
Well, whatever works, I guess. See, she's still around.
She's still there. Yes.
She can't see her. Aren't you supposed to be in heaven? Oh, what the hell are you doing, dude? Over here. No. Everyone's confused. Well, I guess if she removes the glasses, she can ask the ghost kids, right? Well, this is surely an exception, right? Come on. She can remove it if she wants to help people. She won't mind.
Oh.
Why does she use that music anyway?
What's with that ringtone? Ringtone for her mommy.
You don't really have to be like that. Superman? Oh no! Okay.
No.
It's like a superpower now.
Technically, the
you stupid son.
What was that entrance? What? Oh.
Oh, did the cat found the little girl? We haven't seen that cat for a while, yes?
Yeah.
Last time he showed up was on the beach, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're just there to bring the bags. Yeah, he's just a pack mule. Harm my ass.
What?
The ghost chose the clothes for her.
10-2-3
Okay. Stay close, huh?
What?
Ah, there she is.
Wow.
So,
that she
what the hell did she drink?
You're like a different person.
Oh, wow, no.
Woman.
Wait, why did you tell the cat? Oh,
for sexual harassment. Wow. Pembacaan. Pembacaan.
Of course.
Oh man.
She asked the ghost to choose. There's going to be a lot more people there.
Oh, so passing you now. Wait, what? Oh.
Ha 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 What is she doing?
Selfie.
Why don't they show the ghost over here? They never saw what he looks like. Oh boy, just step on his head. Oh.
Yeah.
Well, this episode is more focused on a comedy.
Yeah. No complaint.
One thing that I feel is that the soundtrack for the anime, not the opening or the ending, but the soundtrack within the anime itself isn't really that great, I think.
Yeah, it's not noticeable.
Yeah, it's not noticeable, and it doesn't improve the scene. That's what I feel, at least.
Yeah, it's a bit bland, I think.
Yeah. I guess that's one of the weakness. But the opening and the ending is good.
Yeah. I like the opening and the ending.
Yeah. Oh, and also we need to see more of that. What's her name? This girl?
Yeah.
Mary something? I don't know.
They're still there.
Hey. Is that a new ghost?
I think so.
All right. See you guys next time. Bye.